Buddha's back also.
Welcome to my second unboxing video. Today I will be unboxing a gift box that was sent to me by the Jacksonville Jaguars. I've been working with the organization for the past couple months, and they went ahead and sent me some gear, so let's get into it. I got this a couple days ago, so I've already opened it, but I just felt like I should share with you all. So we have nice little snapback here. Pretty nice. It's over here. We have a beanie, you know what I'm saying, it get real cold online. This is Jacksonville, Florida. You do not get that cold, y'all. But pretty nice little beanie here. Definitely gonna see me in some fits with this. We got the Nick Saban. You know. Tight little bucket hat, you know. Pretty cool little bucket. Gotta have a water bottle. Very essential. Lanyard. Nice little Jacksonville Jaguars lanyard. Definitely gonna have that on. Now, this is the long sleeve workout tee. Pretty nice material. Nice stitch teal logo on it. Nice little workout material. And then we have, this is like a Therma hoodie. Got some nice vinyl prints on the back. Very heavy. It says it also has magnets in it. I'm gonna do some more research on it, but very thick, heavy material. And then we have another short sleeve workout tee. This one is very identical to the long sleeve one. It's just obviously no sleeves. And then we also did receive some shades. If y'all want these shades, let me know. Look into doing some content in them, or if y'all want to just, you know, receive some shades, let me know.
This is going to conclude my second unboxing video. If y'all want to see more videos like this, just let me know and we can get that rolling. But I did want to give a huge shout out to the Jacksonville Jaguars organization. They've shown me nothing but love, welcomed me with open arms. So what better way to say than to shout y'all out in my video? Day in the Life episode 9 coming soon. You know what I'm saying? We got some big things planned, so stay tuned, y'all boys. Yes sir.